Today, we flew out to Las Vegas, Nevada, where we stayed at the Bellagio Hotel. The next few shots are the world's largest chocolate fountain. We stopped off at Ceasars for a few shots. A chocolate sculpture. The Mirage. A quick walk down the strip. We had a very successful trip because we found Spider-Man, we can reveal his identity, and we know what he drinks. Thanks for watching. Now get out and explore.